Hallo julle, my naam is Dian. Ek is van die Rode Poort af, ek is 27 jaar oud en hierdie is my inskrywing vir die kontrak.
On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound from nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring at the window at the darkness, when the boredom overtook us and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I played my life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of faces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold it, know when to fold it, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done." Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned right towards the window, crushed out his cigarette, laid off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. And in his final words, I found the mates that I could keep. You got to know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. You got to know when to hold it, know when to fold it, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. You got to know when to hold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done."
Bye, Dougie.